The federal government could face an uphill battle from the car industry over its plans to introduce new fuel efficiency standards. Last week, the government put the industry on notice after releasing a roadmap to improving fuel efficiency and reducing emissions. In response, the Federal Chamber of Automotive Industries will hold an emergency meeting on Tuesday. Some industry figures say the move could force some brands out of the Australian market.